Carl, I barely touched anything. I'm sure that whatever minor alteration may have occurred will go completely unnoticed. I could be any kid running a time machine. See? My hair is completely different. I barely touched anything. I'm sure that whatever minor alteration may have occurred will go completely unnoticed. I could be any kid running a time machine. See? My hair is completely different.
I'll advance you a few
thousand and notify the party. Here's the nuts. Wait, wait. Are you sure you want it? Okay, here we go. Can't see. Don't know. Okay, time's up. Gotta go.
En la casa de los Morales estamos interesados en cómo convivir con otros de un modo agradable y respetuoso.
You there, Ragamuffin. May I have a word with you?
Hello, hello. Never fear, Crusader Robot is here. Up, two, three, four. Protecting people is what I'm... Uh-oh. My spring needs you know what.
Let's see, how about if you, count backwards from 10 to 1? Well, I don't know, but it's worth a try. It worked! Ta-da! Your hiccups are gone. Or not. We've gotta find... Cece has a big case of the hiccups. I spy a lemon, a white plastic spoon... I don't know, but there's only one way to find out. First, we need to find a lemon.
You may not touch my friendly water boy. Yes, sir. I say just right. Just right for a bath. I was fooling. Uh-oh. Do not worry. Watch. Yes, master.
Gee, I guess we haven't any. Gosh. I haven't any. I better be going. How do you get to the Castle of Names? Look, we have names. Yours is Raggedy Ann. Mine is Andy.